present. It's the future. Pluto. Today's forecast. Purple rain. Are you a believer?
Do you have the March Madness?
Huh?
Ah, you do. Take this.
The journey has begun.
Life's good.
I'm so groovy, I got power. I'm so groovy, I got power. That's your bitch, I just bought her. Oh, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Perks in my lip, flying giant, I just fucked face, I don't know her name, Tom Brady, Tony Snow, I just backed those with your hoes. Going crazy at the drugs, I just suicide my dough. Candy yams in the apartment, living like Nino. How you kinda let me breathe? BBS is on my sleeve, purring my little codeine. Blind your eye with my ring, you ain't never gonna see me. Like Estella and McCartney, high fashion, John Madden, bisex, no relation, bought the jet, 60K, Austin Powell, MIA, Steve Cigar, hard to kill, stuffed cigars, hydrobrod, she photoshopped, I'm photogenic, I just bit in the bit, then the juke turn, duck cops, serving rocks, made it to the top, fuck throwing pop, I'm so groovy, I got power, I'm so groovy, I got power, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Oh, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Perks in my lip, flying giant, I just fucked your face, I don't know her name, On the last done, on the last con, done turned it up to an icon. Pippin' hoes, nigga, you thought supposed niggas, huh? Paper tags on the yacht, I just smashed in the clouds. 1,000 bags in the clouds, Louis Red, write me down. Cash king on the clown, so prestige, so profound. Cash clown, let me live. 50 cars at the crib, private dinners on the leer. VVS is when I steer, glisten glam on my ear. Out of space when I appear, Premier Dizine on my seal. A yellow bone in the rear, Dapper God, I'm in here. Fucking squad, they some queers. My conversation bring a meal to you. I get my brother, bring a bell to you. Killers on the right and the left to you. Gang, gang, whatever's left. I'm so groovy, I got power. I'm so groovy, I got power. That's your bitch, I just bought her. Oh, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Perks in my lip, flying giant, I just fucked your face, I don't know her name,
Sending universe. Got it out of dirt. Courtroom flow. Now I'm saying court side with your hoe. At his work miracles. Benji subliminal. Uptown Lenny's. All about the Benji's. Pour a little Henny. Come on, see me. Make the love with my diamonds on. Diamonds on honeycomb. Hit him with stick, ooh-ooh. I just cut the groove, ooh-ooh. Serve like Denny's, bitch brown like a penny. Turn up in 1 minute, out the country, I hit it. Playing with treasures in the soup. All money got me with the juice. Made a bad bitch, my masseuse. Take a little stress out the
crew. I'm so groovy, I got power. I'm so groovy, I got power. That's your bitch, I just bought her. Oh, that's your bitch, I just bought her. Perks in my lip, flying chain, I just fucked the face, I don't know her name, I don't know her name,
The prophecy has been fulfilled.
Tired of those old clunky dog cages? Trying to get them in the car through the door is near impossible, and they always seem to be in the way, not to mention the malfunctions. Well, help is here. The contemporary animal space has arrived, built to last with high quality materials, but with fashion in mind. The contemporary animal space is made of redwood maple, using time old traditions and features like hand trimmed edging, titanium bars, custom locking mechanisms, and dovetails. Its sleek exterior is sanded by hand and stained for lifetime protection. And it's made in America. But that's not all the contemporary dog space is good for. You can use it as a blanket holder. Game time with the grandkids. Wild animal capture. A guest seat. An uncomfortable ottoman. A racing block for swimming. A vanity. The kids will love it. A baby crib. But wait, there's more. Change a light bulb. Stop intruders. Second TV for video games. You can use it as a workbench. Store workout equipment. A TV tray. A very small shark cage. An end table. Crying alone on a Friday night. Tired of those pesky nightclub table fees? Bring your own. Try that with a regular dog cage. And so much more. Here's how to order. Don't call 1-800-BEAKER. It's not a real number. Visit us at ZabsLabs.com. Hurry, the price of wood is going up daily. Call now.
Hey! If you think your life is kind of weak, or maybe your wife is past her peak, want a new car and jewelry? Give us a call at the Illuminati.
Illuminati Call Center, this is Thad. How can I help you? Okay, I can definitely help with that. I see you are authenticated. Okay, speedboat is 45 seconds away. Nope, you get on the speedboat, cleanup crew gets off. No problem, that's what we're here for.
Yo, Kip. How was your weekend, bro?
It's good, man. Took the family to see the new Top Gun movie.
Oh, bro.
I know.
Tom Cruise, bro.
I know.
Scientology, bro.
I know. It wasn't that bad. that either. Like, probably four Zabs.
Four Zabs, bro?
Yeah, bro.
Somebody should be trying to get them to switch over in our sales, bro.
I agree with that.
Illuminati Call Center. This is Kip. How can I help you?
Yes, I need to speak about some issues with my contract.
Okay, I can definitely help with that. I see you're authenticated. How can I help?
Well, my wife is not that attractive.
Oh, okay. So, looking here, I don't see that as any part of your soul contract. Even Beyonce, you know?
I don't even have that much money, really. My kids are assholes. And really, not even that bright.
Yeah, on our side, it looks like we've delivered what was agreed upon.
I gave you guys my whole soul. Transfer me to the returns department.
Yeah, we don't have a returns and exchange department.
You're no help at all. I can tell you're a piece of shit just by talking to you.
Well, I don't know about that.
Fucking loser. That dumbass look on your face all the time, just walking around like that.
Alrighty, any other questions I can answer for you today?
Fuck off, you're a piece of shit. No good son of a bitch.
Oh, hey, bro.
Yeah, what's up, bro?
I heard Peter had retired, bro.
No way.
Yeah.
He's been CEO since, like, Brad Pitt, bro.
Dude, he's been CEO since, like, Prince, bro.
Bro, he's been CEO since, like, Walt Disney, bro.
Hey, I heard Peter was the one who, told Disney to make a big movie named Frozen, so that when you looked up Disney Frozen, it wasn't Walt Disney's frozen ass head anymore.
Oh, that's clutch, bro.
Clutch, bro.
Bro, such a clutch move. I heard Peter, bro, was the one who called Kanye and told him to marry Kim Kardashian, bro.
Whoa, dude. Clutch. Clutch.
Super clutch, bro.
Super clutch.
Bruh.
Do you think that'll change anything for us?
Who knows, bro? Maybe a new person can change it up.
Illuminati Call Center. This is Dad. How can I help you?
Yeah, my is Flapjacks, man. What a fucking X, man.
Okay, I see you're authenticated.
Okay, well, let's start here, man. I'm not number one on the fucking charts, man. You guys got me fucking behind Jack Harlow, man. What is this? Come on, bro.
Okay, I'm scrolling through your soul contract right now. Oh, here we go. Okay. You're number four on the charts on SoundCloud.
Fucking SoundCloud, man. What are you talking about right now, man? I'm talking about big stuff here. Billboards, man. Like fucking...
I do see we still have 12 months on our end to satisfy.
No, man. 12 fucking months, man? No, I need it right now. I did the TikTok challenges, man. I wore the dress, man. I wanted to do the 6ix9ine route. Y'all said no. I wanted to do the snitch shit. Y'all said no. I fucking wanted to do the devil worship shit. Y'all said no.
Okay, hold on, please.
This is gonna take a minute, bro.
Yo, what's up, Dad?
Hey, son.
How is everything?
Actually, since I turned 40, I started having the energy. Tom Brady.
Hey, your body changes as you get older. It happens to everyone.
No, son, if I am. Patrick Mahomes, too.
Why are you guys in my backyard?
Studies show 30% of men over the age of 45 experience fatigue.
Patrick, you have that issue too?
No, man. I'm 26. I do every commercial I'm offered.
You need a Rectium. It gives you energy, tons of focus. It's brand new.
And if you do their ads, you get a discount, fam.
Is that how you play so long? No, I'm a robot. So,
either of you take it?
Get yourself a bottle. It's worth a try.
It's clutch, man! And she'll like it too!
Do you guys want to leave out the front?
Beaker Island. Okay, so a few adjustments. We had originally planned on two tribes, Zazania and Labzona. However, due to some unforeseen circumstances, this is it. You are the eight competing. Think about it like the merge just happened. Men in front. With all the jewelry. On an island. I'm Kaitlyn, K from the A, Dr. Frankenstein. You can just call me Kaitlyn, no chef. So, Kaitlyn, reaction to starting with eight guys on one tribe?
Honestly, chef, less people to annoy the fuck out of me.
Yank.
You there. No, on the other side. No, with the crazy hair.
Hi, I'm Chad.
What do you think?
Glad I wore my vacation shirt, because, sounds like a party.
Wow, so interesting. Two different sides of the spectrum. Okay, we got a question. Guy with his hand up. Poker hat. What's your name?
Anthony.
Anthony, what's your question?
12.5% chance to win, chef.
All right.
Just an observation.
All right, moving on. You in the front left with the suspenders. You seem excited to be here.
Yes, chef. Yes, I am. This is like an out-of-body experience right now.
Really?
Yes, I am a huge fan. I hope that makes me Survivor Mrs. Maddie Smith. Nice.
All right. You there, lab coat. What's your name?
I am Clifford.
What do you think of the competition here? Man in the suit. Name, what's your excitement level?
John. Seth.
Okay, man in a few words.
Yes.
Okay, man in the back there, watching everybody. What's your name?
Hello. My name is Richard.
Excitement level?
Eight.
What does that feel like?
I guess it's like paying for sex. It's kind of exciting, but kind of nervous at the same time.
Okay. Well, very interesting group of players this season, indeed. Alright. You guys each have a sack. Please open them up. Inside of those are your buffs. Alright, so it's later in the day. So for tonight, get to know the rest of your tribe. Competition starts tomorrow. Got nothing else for you. Good night.
So when we got to camp, it was late. So we all decided to each get wood and hang out around the fire. I didn't get us any firewood, but I made us a brew. It's called ayahuasca.
Ooh, jackpot.
Is that drugs?
Bingo.
I don't know.
Roll the dice.
If it's all natural, I'm all in.
All right.
Well, we're going through.
Well, yeah, it's got an aftertaste.
I hope it's like this.
I don't know. I'm gonna pass.
Come on, I thought you had your party clothes on, play it.
Take it.
Shoot, bottoms up.
Stay tuned for scenes from our next episode. Next time on Smurvive!
He wear no shoe shine. He got toe jam football. He got pinky finger. He shoot.
Cola. I am your future self.
He say, I know you.
Don't
you know me.
Everybody.
One thing I can tell you, you got to be free.
I found another idol. Doopadoo.